Welcome to the channel. This is Geauxgreddy and welcome to the Every Car in Every Color series. That's right, Greddy has lost his marbles. I am actually going for every car in every color in Grand Turismo Sport before the release of GT7. Not sure I'm going to quite pull it off, but it should be pretty close. So what are we doing here? I mean, well, there are 1,753 total different colored cars available in Brand Central, and I'm going for them all for a total of 928,564,262 credits. And I'll break this up into four parts. So we'll have the USA, we'll have Asia, we'll have Europe, and then I'll do a last one where we have all the cars together in one garage. So this series will be starting with the USA, which comes in at 148,633,400 credits and 320 cars. Now, some of the gift cars / unique cars will be in my garage, so please ignore those, as well as the mileage exchange cars. But the main goal here is to get to the different colored cars that are available in Brand Central. So what am I doing to do this? Well, as you can see, I am pounding away at Monza, as if I race this with the Tomahawk SRT GR1 car, I can get this race done in about 9 minutes, just below 9 minutes. So I'm getting 333,000 credits for every 9 minutes. And then when I go to bed at night, I'm using the old cheater method where I throw it in Tokyo Central inner loop or outer loop, whichever it is, with the Honda Beat, and then wake up to about 2.4 million credits in the morning. So that is what I'm doing. And well, what you came for is the garage. So let's go to that and enjoy. So until next time, this is Geauxgreddy. Y'all have a great evening.